Our question for today is this. I was filling out a crime application and it asked if employees are required to take a vacation of at least 5 days in a row. Why would the carrier care about that? One of the coverages provided in the crime policy is protection against employee dishonesty. These losses can go undetected for extended periods of time because the dishonest employee is able to cover up their theft by virtue of the nature of their duties. Solid accounting principles recommend requiring an employee to take a vacation of at least 5 days in a row. This period of time provides a greater likelihood that the actions of a dishonest employee can be uncovered in a timely manner. This reduces your exposure to loss as well as the carrier's exposure to loss. Stay tuned for the next question.